My name is Divya Panikar. I work at Telia Company in the Solna office. I belong to the data and analytics group. You could say that I help manage our data lake, the source of all aggregated data at Telia. What I love about this company and my team is that we are so motivated to actually go and implement projects that are not just critical and tough, but also have an impact on society. That is exactly what keeps everyone going. And that's actually what makes Telia so special. This is so exciting. The projects that Telia is taking up are so new. When I'm not working, I love cooking. I love browsing the shops for ingredients that can make a difference and add that special flavor or taste to my cooking. In the same way, we use data to achieve different things. The things we can accomplish by using data are amazing, and it is many clear signs of us progressing and creating radical changes to the society to simplify lives. I can definitely see myself growing here, and there are a lot of opportunities at Telia, and I do think that more people should take that opportunity. I have grown from being a solution design manager to now being a service manager for the data lake, and also getting the opportunity to work with the latest big data tools. That is definitely a motivational factor.